Light on. 250 for Kawangi. 360 Sweet Sapphire. Ready. Set to race. Away they go. Victor Jess off the inside, headed off by Pete Peruzzi, who came out humming. Put six on them down the back over. Victor Jess, Sweet Sapphire, Bangor Lizzie, Kawengi well out of it with You Magic Girl. Leader is Pete Peruzzi out by five. Victor Jess chasing through strongly. Margin on the leader, cut back quickly. Pete Peruzzi tackled by Victor Jess, who runs straight past. Kick back on the leader, Pete Peruzzi, to come back and win. Victor Jess couldn't go straight down the running. Bangor Lizzie third, and then came both Kawengi and Sweet Sapphire, then You Magic Girl. It was back toward the end. The time is around 22:08. Oh, well, Pete Peruzzi kicking to do enough here underneath Victor Jess. Number seven, Bangor Lizzie, will be third and fourth, and that's gone to Sweet Sapphire. Number eight, the winner, and that's Pete Peruzzi. He had a flying lead, got to the lead, and...